guys, and today we're going to be top 5 military planes. So let's get started. Right, number 1, Hypersaur. Are you going to focus? SR-71 Blackbird. This isn't in service now, but you can still see it around museums and stuff. So this is stealth, like it can be bomber and stuff, but yeah. Let's head off to number 2. B2 Spirit. This is a bomb. Like, literally everyone knows about a B2 Spirit. It's really, there's like stuff that's classified. It's like, yeah. What I'm reading off is top trunk type stuff. It's because. So that's the B2 Spirit. Let's go to the next one, number 4. And number 4 is the F-117A Montauk. By the way, NA, don't learn NA, it means not available. That was a very horn. It's a lot of money. In the US, it costs $45 million just to build one. Okay, so here's the next one. I really like this plane. This is cool. Very rare stealth fighter. Wow. Look at that. 65,000. 27,216. Massive. Right, let's move on to one that I think is my personal best favourite fighter except for the F-22 Raptor, this one. So, let's go. Right, here it is. The AV-8 Harrier. You might know about this, I've not seen one. Really good. I just like them. So that's what we've got today. We've got all of the ones that I've shown you. This is the Hypersaur, the Blackbird, the Spirit, the Nighthawk, Raptor, and then last and least, the Harrier. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and shout out to the real Elias, and peace.